Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2, Shadows of Om, Enhanced Edition, Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We're at the Copper Coronet, which has just now become under new management. But we still can buy things from Bernard here. Let's see what he might have to offer.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands here for ya.
Ain't got much time for talking. It's business as usual around here. If you want service, just ask. Since Hendak has promised us a discount, I'd like to see what you have on tap here. More like what you're selling. It's standard stuff. That looks pretty cool though. Molar's arm plus two. It makes strength plus... Well, I can't be buying that. And I would read all this stuff, guys, but... I'd only forget and end up reading it again once we buy it, or we're looking to buy it. That's a sword of flame. I'm so tempted, though. Maybe some magical arrows for Ishimo. Blade of Roses, we cannot afford. Pretty sure I'm never going to be buying a crossbow. I mean, never say never, but I'll read this. Light Crossbow of Speed, the Army Scythe. A long-lived outpost of humans in the frozen forest unearthed this weapon and many others from the ruins of an ancient settlement deep within that cold land. Never knowing the names of their extinct benefactors, the colonists used these tools to carve a large territory for themselves, though in the end it was for naught. Crushed by a superior number of hobgoblins, these unfortunate souls have joined the ancients in their anonymity. One extra attack per round, attack own damage plus one. Interesting. Ooh. Oh, this is how much money we actually have. I might get this for myself. Sling of Seeking plus one. Unlike most other slings, the Sling of Seeking does not require ammunition of any kind. When no bullets are equipped, the sling fires magical ammunition in the form of plus one bullets, making it an ideal weapon to use against magically protected foes. It can also fire normal ammunition. When no bullets are equipped, the sling fires missiles that are treated as plus one for the purposes of determining what enemies they can damage. The missiles receive plus two to hit, including the bonus listed below, and deal a total of 1d4 plus two missile damage. So, that's funny. It says it can also fire normal ammunition, but what if you give it better than plus one bullets? Will it be upgrading to that? I hope so. That's a lot of money. But we're also going to sell some things. I'm assuming. Ka-ching! How about some potions of healing? Summon of Freedy, level 7. Whoa. See, because this is a sling plus 3. Hmm. Attack was even better now. It's actually worse. Now that I'm looking at it, it's actually worse. My Thaco's 13, so I need a 13 to hit armor class 0. With this, I just need 12 to hit armor class 0. And the damage, 5 to 8, goes down to 3 to 6. Maybe I wouldn't have bought it. We'll give it to somebody else. Sling plus 1. So the Thaco. Wow. The Thaco in her case is 7. That's even better then. That's a sling plus 1 as well. Okay. Maybe we'll just hold on to that extra sling. And then we have some healing. We have 2 there, 2, 2, 3. She doesn't have any. Okay. Alright, so we sell him some things as well.
I gotta stop dipping into me own ale.
Yeah, whatever. Float your boat. Alright, so we can sell the... Wait. What's going on? Oh, it's a wolfskin bag. I thought it was a pelt, because it looks just like the pelts. I forgot. Alright, Condor, we're holding on to... We'll hold on to the bag then. Okay. Keeping that, obviously. And then my bag of holding. Hold on to the gloves of pickpocket. Splint mail. Chain mail. There's the winter wolf pelt. You like the what? Well, that we'll keep in there. Let's see if there's anything anybody needs to learn. Well, I can't put all that to my backpack, first of all. It's just, yeah, never mind. Hold on a second, I'll start over. Okay. All right, for you. Nobody. For you. Alright, Aerie learning web and infravision. Alright, never mind.
Yes?
Oh, wow. I should have saved in between. An infravision.
How can I help?
Alright, so Nalia learning Stinking Cloud. Fireball. And Charm Person. Now that back. So, Melf's Acid Arrow, nobody.
I'll help however I can.
Alright, so Aerie learning Sleep, failing. Sleep. Dire Charm. And Spell Thrust. Done. And then Nalia learning Armor.
What?
Okay. Tried stones, yeah, we got all those. I don't think we did like lightning bolt. Alright, so protection from evil. Power shield red. Do not need. What's this one? Lightning bolt. Chill touch. Okay. Lots of quick saves. Okay, Nalia learning protection from evil. Or not.
How can I help?
And chill touch.
Yes.
Oh, I didn't give you any this time, okay. Okay. Protection from petrification is one creature. Remove magic. Dispelling protections, okay. So which is better, Spell Thrust or remove magic? There's a chance. The base chance 50%. Well, she has this. I think I'll just keep this. And here we've got improved invisibility and stone skin. Globe of invulnerability. Shadow door and domination. Spell immunity. Okay. We need magic missile for her. Chromatic orb. Okay. I think we're good.
Faster than Chiktika fastball.
I got some cheap beer for ya.
I sold him everything out of there. Okay. So some. Some magical arrows, but I'm just looking here as well. $20,000 though, we can get to Imoen, but okay, some acid arrows, and I guess some arrows of fire for him. That's all the stuff I sold. Level 6. I'm not gonna buy this stuff yet, we can't even cast it. Anything else we might want? I guess that's it. Well, she can use them too. So I'm just gonna throw these out. Fire. Acid. I've got one spare acid arrow here. Oil of speed. Maybe get some more. Some more. Another stack of 80 of each. 80 and acid and fire, rather.
I gotta stop dipping into me own ale.
Oh, I didn't see that. Agonar Scorcher is a good one. Okay. Who has that scroll? Foul. Done. Does he have another one of those?
You evil stands aside.
I think he just had the one. What'd I say? Grace is good too. Oh, blur for her? Yeah. I'm pretty sure she has blur. What level is that?
Do I need it?
It's a level 2. Yeah, that's blur right there. So we'll teach her blur eventually. And then grease. Okay. Well, she has mirror image as well. We'll take out the mirror image and add blur. And then what level is grease? That's it. Okay. Well, spent enough time messing around with these stuff. Arrows and scrolls.
Things are you going well for us, yes? It's a dangerous path, but we manage well for ourselves.
Yeah, I'd say so.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
You did promise. You need to go to my family's land and join in the defense.
If you have changed your mind, please tell me. I fear I need to do a few things first, and there may be delays. I will go soon. I realize that you need to stock up and whatnot, but if you don't go soon, there will be no point in going at all. Please hurry. Okay. Hurry. Okay, messenger says, excuse me, miss, but would you be named Airy, yes? The young elven lass that was Quail's apprentice in the circus? Well, yes. Why? Has something happened to Uncle Quail? What is this about? Oh, no, no. Nothing's happened to him, miss. He gave me a very good description of you, in fact, and asked me to track you down. He mentioned that you and your new companions may be able to help him out with something, and asked that you return to the circus to see him as soon as you can, miss. Uncle Quail needs my help? Then we should go back to the surface. Circus! Oh, Sapphire, please. I couldn't bear the thought of him needing me and not being able to go. Please. Well, I've done as I were asked, miss, so I really should be going. Good day to you all. After receiving a message from Quail asking for our help, Aerie has asked that we go and see him in the promenade circus tent as soon as possible. Oh, is that the tent that we were already in? It was magically altered? Alright. Well, I want to go see the rest of the slums district first.
Swords! Jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle! Well, yes.
Moo. Isha Moo Cow.
Let me have a taste. Come.
Salia, whoever that is, saying, you know this is the only choice. Be sensible. The Shadow Thief says, you do paint a rather pretty picture, but I heard about some nasty stuff about... I heard some nasty stuff about what happens to those that join. Rumors in here say, she says, I am here before you as the proverbial horse's mouth. If you may take what I say at my word, or you will like... What is the matter with me? You may take what I say at my word, or you will end like all the others will. The thief says, see? There you go, threatening. Though I suppose my own guild has threatened no less. I just don't know. You know. You just haven't said it out loud yet. Perhaps, but I... Wait, someone is listening to us. Get out of here before they see us. Go. We'll take care of these spies.
No one crosses the Shadow Thieves and lives.
We do. Shadow Thief and Shadow Thief. Attack.
What?
Wizard spells.
How can I help?
Great fun! Mince and Bull stand ready.
Yes? I'll help however I can.
I require assistance, he says, as he dies. A gold necklace, sphene gem, some kind of note.
What is it?
68 gold and a scroll of disintegrate. Nice.
Every hamster, declare yourself.
Oh! I forgot! Coward Enforcer says, you are unlicensed. This is an unsanctioned use of magical energy. You have been warned. Alright. Got a pearl, garnet gem, scroll of fine familiar, and minor spell turning. And now we're being attacked by Coward Enforcers.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
You're lying.
Go for the eyes!
It has no effect!
To no effect? No.
Something is wrong here. It has no effect!
No effect.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
He says, do nothing stupid and there'll be no problems. Jahira's been feared. Oh, who are they? Remus, Gruden, Tegan, Ganelon, and Mac. Standing over there. It I think we should stop using magic, though. That's the thing.
You point, I punch.
Minsk is confused. Not good. So if we use magic to take these guys down, if we can, does that bring more enforcers? This is a big mess. Oh crap. I'm slowed. And we got two people dead. I wonder why about being used to the group. Dead. Alright, that's... Okay. Sorry to do it like that.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
But I could see that being like a never-ending spiral. We all have
sword,
to go.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil.
This way.
I won't be as gentle.
All right, so we have to solve this without spells, which I forgot.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Apparently, I think we can heal each other.
Move that crate out of my way!
Move that crate out of my way.
Let me have a taste. Come!
Beg for death, and I'll make it quick.
Yes! Take a fast pause.
Oh, what are you doing? Wrong weapon. Oh, she doesn't have any bullets? Well, who is it that's using the special? No, I'm not. Right. Give those back to me. We need bullets, then. She's using the special. Okay, we need to go back in there and get bullets.
I'll help however I can.
Help yourself.
Every hamster has his day.
Nature's servant awaits.
I am ready, I think.
What?
I want to use spells so badly.
What can I do?
Air is healing.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go for the eyes. Go for the eyes! Yeah!
Right, so healing is fine. They didn't show up.
Yes?
Alright. Minor spell turning and disintegrate. Find familiar. Note. The Shadow Thieves weaken day by day and cannot even protect their own members from the knight they claim to know so well. What do your guild dues pay for besides the opulence of the Shadow Council? Join with us and receive what you know you are worth. We meet when the night is half past. You know the place. Interesting. Let's try to learn this. Minor spell turning. And disintegrate. Level 6 spells. When this spell is cast at another creature, a thin green ray is shot out. Upon contact with the ray, the creature must make a saving throw versus spell or be transformed into dust. This transformation is instantaneous and irreversible. There is also a good chance that this will destroy some, if not all, the items that the creature is carrying. Well, that's an unfortunate side effect. Done.
Who says what?
Alright, we want to teach her this. Find familiar. Okay. Eat bullets.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Oh, I didn't mean to grab that.
Where's the bolter?
What? Let's see if we can find some bullets in here. We need bullets for Aerie, at least. And me.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Stand back for justice!
He's got regular bullets. That's it. He's got regular bullets. Well, it's better than not having bullets. These are bullet. Oh, those are regular bullets, also. I'll use those up first. Actually, should go in this order. Okay. And.
I await your need.
Chihira has this thing, so she doesn't need bullets.
You point, see, battle bow. Run, bow, run! Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
Like 2 a.m.
Will you buy them back?
Mm-hmm. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. We'll talk to these people over here if they're still there. I assume they will be. Next episode, thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.